twin turbocharged car. I'm thinking this car is putting out about 400 horsepower. Brayton's not been down the track just a whole lot of time, so he's kind of taking it easy. 105.21.
E85 on it at 1230, 106.9.